Hey folks, how's it going? Just going to do a video today for your entertainment and a bit of mine. Some wheelie fails. Now this is the second attempt to this intro. So the microphone kind of fucked up a bit when I left the office. So I was chatting away for about 10 minutes and I didn't get any audio. You bastard, motherfucker. When you switch the GoPro on, it says mic okay. But clearly it wasn't. The traffic wombles are about today. That was one of them. So just make sure he fucks off first. Before I start doing any dicking about. If he does stop us for whatever reason, I'll just tell him I'm just trying my new gloves. To come for a ride, just to try out my new gloves. Which I'm not sure I like, by the way. They are the RST R18s. My old gloves, the Akito something somethings, they're kind of getting a bit long in the tooth. I've had them for 3 or 4 years and they are super uber fucking comfortable. I've had them that long and they've been wet and dried and wet and dried. They've just molded to the shape of my hands. It's like lovely. But these, I know they're new and stuff. They fit great when you're like not on the bike. So it's really nice fit, kind of comfy. It's not tight, but it's tight enough on your hands. But when you're on the bike, you can feel the... I think the travel, the wombles have gone. You can feel the palms kind of bunching up. When it's got that like kind of funny bit across the top of your palms, you feel that bunching up under the grip. Now, I've got fat grips, so if there were smaller grips, it would be even worse. Let's try a wheelie. Yeah, you see I said entertainment at the start there. Dun dun dun, cover the brake. Meh. Well, that was about an inch. So let's make sure that twat's not fucking sitting watching us from somewhere else. Oh, I can't wheelie for shit. But I'm slightly kind of getting better. Kind of getting better. When I say kind of getting better, that was like a good one. It just popped the wheel. Nope. Nope. That's better. Pop, 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 pop. Try really. Da da da. Meh. That's better. So I can chase them out, but I can't get any height on them. I kind of wuss out when I get a little bit higher.
Stop being such a pussy.
Let's try another. Nope. Oh, that was better. That might be my highest ever. Let's try another one. Nope. Pop, 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 pop. Come on, you funny. Do a wheelie.
Do it now!
Nope. Pop, 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 pop. I'll set the camera out on the side in a bit, just to see how high I'm getting, and or not getting. Let's try one on. Ooh, that's a good one. What's the bet? When I actually put the camera down to try and record some, I won't get any decent ones. I tried it last time, they were shit. They weren't even worth making a video for. Dun dun dun. No. derp. Ooh, that's a good one. That was a bad one. Okay, so I shall go and set up the camera. Somewhere, possibly, hopefully out of the wind. That's going to be hard to do on a windy day. It's not too bad here. I'll set up here and see how I get on. Right, so that's enough of that. I hate to be in my clutch right now. God damn, it's fucking hot. Let's try and pull a couple of mingers. Nope. Nope. Well, hey! Oh, slow down. So, if you've liked my video, please hit like and subscribe. I hope to be putting some more stuff up very soon. Some like how-to, some information, some helpful videos, because I'm not that helpful, so. And there's always lots of questions on the internet. But what should I do to my bike? How do I do this? Do I need a remap after changing the air filter? And such stuff. Track day soon, let's say soon, it's in a few days. Hope to get lots of good footage from that. I'm not the fastest, but hey, I'll have the prettiest bike, I hope. Just finished doing my spoke wraps on the front wheels today. That was a pain in the dick. Even worse than the front, back. So yeah, if you made it this far, thanks for watching. Cheers!